evening. So it's Wednesday. My name is Angela and I am going to be taking you through a 45 minute body pump class. And body pump is a Les Mills program. And Les Mills, if you don't know, it's from New Zealand. And body pump is a class where we're using light weights and the equipment. I've got my equipment out here. So I've got a barbell with my warm up weight. If you've got a step, that's good. We're going to use that for the chest track and also the lunge track. And a mat if you've got one, and some smaller weights as well, or other weights to go up for the squat track and smaller weights for some of the other tracks. Don't worry if you don't have a barbell, that is fine. You can use some loose weights for this class, for example, sort of dumbbells, kettlebells, and if you don't have any weights at all, maybe try filling up bottles of water, use tins of beans or something that you've got in your house, any of them, bottles of water, bottles of wine, anything that you've got. Use that for the class. There are some tracks, for example, the squat track and the lunge track, that you could do with no equipment at all. If you're new, let me know any questions you have. Just pop them down there, anything you're not sure of. If you are new to the class, welcome, and feel free to just do part of the class. The first time you do it, and if you're new, you can do up until the back track, which is the fourth track. And then the next time you try body pump, just try on a track each time until you're doing the full class. It's your workout, you do what feels right for your body. Suitable if you're pregnant as well, so you can do this class. And if you are pregnant, have a look online. There is some sort of information. If you go on YouTube, you can type in Les Mills pregnancy, or give you some tips and things like that as well. I think we might have a couple of minutes before we start. Just check the time. Well, that's 5 o'clock. So I'll turn the music up and get set up. Okay, let me know if my music's too loud, too quiet, or whether I'm too loud, too quiet. I think I had it too quiet during my step class earlier this week, so just do let me know. So we're going to start off with a light weight on your bar for the warm up. If you don't have a bar, feel free to use some dumbbells or anything that you've got. So if you have got a bar, pick up your bar. Heels are under your hips, toes slightly out. Knees are soft. Now you're going to bring your shoulder blades up, back and round, and you're going to hold your bar about one thumb distance from your thighs. Raising your abs and lifting your chest. Okay, we will get warmed up. So pick up your bar and give me a big shoulder roll. Deadlift 2-2. So run the bar down your thighs and you want to stop at the knees. Now do that again, one more. Something new, upright roll, 2-2. Let's put those two moves together, deadlift. And upright roll, elbows leaning in your chest. Pull up. So this time lift the heels. And same with the upright row, same movement, elbows leap. You move slower down to knees. Move that into your belly button. And rise. Roll. Squeeze between your shoulder blades. I'll show you from the side down to. Tuck your chin in. And just come down to the ground. Your squats and working the big muscle groups. working into the legs and your butt. Okay. Can you pick the bar up? Put it onto the meaty part of your back. Mid stance. Heels just outside hips. Now come down 2-2. So you stop your hips just above the height of your knees. 3-1. Knees track forward. Work it into the quads. Stay with 3-1. Raise your abs and keep that chest lifted. We've got singles. Come in. Heel lift now. Now let's make that triple. 3-2-1. Back up. Ooh. Start to feel it in the legs. Now hit the bottom range. Keep your movements nice and small. One heel toe wider. 2-2. This time, I want you to push your knees out wide. In line with your toes, because we're going to start to bring the work into your butt, into your glutes. Let's change that rhythm. 3-1. Push up. Squeeze your butt as you rise. Are you ready, team? Singles. Heel up. Triple pulse now. 3-2-1, back up. You're here for longer. Slow down, super slow. Slowly back up. Now how slow can you go? One heel toe even wider, wider squat. 2-2. So this is the final round. Can you keep yourself nice and upright? Can we get a little deeper into the squat? Feel the glutes work. Let's go. 3-1. Keep bracing your abs. Are you ready, team? Sink out. Lift that heel up. Let's go for the triple. Slow down, super slow. Don't rush it. Can you breathe a squat? Woo! Okay, we're going to take some weight off of the bar. Coming down onto the bench for the chest track. So take about a third of your bar. And don't worry if you don't have a bar and you're using plates. I will show you that option as well. If you are lucky enough to have a bar with weights and separate plates, we're going to start off with the bar and move on to the plates. Similarly, if you just have a bar with no single weights, you can stay with the bar throughout. Also, we've got press ups as well, halfway through the track. If you don't have a bench, you're lying on the floor. Ooh. Okay, so let me just show you. Get close to the bench, shoulders away from your ears, arms out wide, bring the bar down mid-chest, elbows line up and under the bar. Okay, so if you have plates, you're starting off here, bending the elbows, and then halfway through the track, turn the plates round, we've got chest flies. Okay, you've got a bar, pick it up, all your plates is fine. Shoulders away from the ears, bracing those abs. Now bring it down, two, two, down, quick and we stop, then line your elbows up under the bar, okay, super slow, take it down, slowly back up, we've got pulses in the bottom, 3, 2, 1, back up. Now stop your elbows at the height of your bench. two-step. This time, if you've got plates, pick them up. If not, stay where you are. Take it out, 2-2. Down, quick, stop. Hold. Back up. So slight bend in the elbows, but no more than bench height as you take the arms out wide. Super slow, take it slow. Let's pull to the bottom. Now, open the chest and wide. Ooh. Singles, stand up. Take your arms out wide. And super slow, take it down. Chest, well done. Okay, we are moving on to the back track next. So your weight selection, either the same or slightly heavier. So the same or slightly heavier. You're also going to need a big plate as well. For the clean and press, we leap with the elbows under from here and back down again. Okay, so keep big plate close at hand. You're going to need that. And we will get started. This is a big track, so you're going to get your heart rate right up for this one. So pick up your bar. Set position, elbows back, bar thumb distance. Single row, knees, belly, knees, rise. Elbows to the back of the room. Tuck your chin in. We stay with that. Get ready for clean and press. Single row, take it up. Single row, we go. Knees, belly, knees, and then we rise up. Elbows to the back of the room. Keep that bar nice and close. Pick up a big plate. Turn your elbows to the back of the room. Shoulder press and sit lunges. You could probably go with a heavier plate to get the right lunge position. Which I probably better have done that in front. Back knee under your hip, front knee over ankle, front thigh parallel to the ground, chest up. So you're taking your body down and up, you're dropping that back knee under your hip, front knee over ankle. And try and get that front leg parallel to the ground. Lunge is a tricky move to get. So you've got a step, and you're starting off with a step, on the step, and you can use a plate. Oh no. two squats. Step back, lunge. Did again, double squat. Squat leg, other side. One, two, three, four, down and up. Hips up just above the height of your knee. Front knee under your hip. We swap to a triple pulse lunge. Three, two, one, we swap leg. Ooh. Now try to get that one thigh right down, parallel to the ground. We're gonna blast the legs one more time. Now we step back. One, two, into your row. Back leg straight. Body bend. Now let's swap that for a lunge. One, two, three, four. Ooh. We've got another change coming. Triple, three, two, one, and squat. Three, two, one, take it up. Same side. Plates. We also have press ups in this one, so make sure. you've got room to hit the deck. Okay, we are starting off with plates. So pick up your leg plates. And when this is the last big trap that we've got, heels under your hips, chest up. Alright, one, two, two. Side raise, two, two. That's your first combination. We go up, two, down, two, side raise. So elbows leaning, side raise, elbows just under shoulder height. High heel. Now tilt from the head. One, two, three, four. Taking the arms out wide.
Welcome. This is heavy.
Welcome.
The kettlebell. Side raise. Take your mat down. Bring it up. High curl. Take it up. Up. One, two, three, four. Run, run, run. This is your final push and your last big track. back. So you might want to get a mat that's feet close to your butt. Pulse. 3, 2, 1, bring it down. High knees between your knees. Release your abs. Let your palms be on the bridge. Here you go. Squeeze your butt. And down. Pulse. Option is to bring your knees up. Can you reach a little further forward? Yeah. enjoy the rest of your evening. And I will see you again soon. Thank you.